Lockey's two upgrade types of grip-tight circuit breaker locking devices. They are available in two colors. They are made of die-cast aluminum alloy, nylon PA, metal spray paint. They are used for high-voltage and low-voltage circuit breakers, respectively. You can lock the circuit breaker by putting the locking device on the handle and tightening the screw, then closing it, and then put a padlock and tagout together to finish the locking out.